Hello, my name is Anthony Governanti, and I am a Technical Marketing Manager with Autodesk, and I am pleased to bring you a brief demonstration of the Autodesk Construction Solution Constructability Modeling Workflow. Let's begin with a close look at the components of the Constructability Modeling Workflow. When we as construction professionals are given project information, it is often in a state that is difficult to use immediately for our construction needs. If models are provided, they often lack detail or are built strictly for the purpose of communicating design intent, and therefore need to be augmented to fit our needs. We will begin by acquiring our design intent models that will be used as a backdrop for our constructability modeling. We can then review the models in several ways, the first being with Buzzsaw and the ability to interactively view the models right on the web. Next, we'll open the models in Autodesk Navisworks and Autodesk Revit to continue to interrogate the information provided and begin our planning for constructability. Next, we'll look into how to leverage Autodesk Revit to create the construction detail needed within the models. We will explore efficient ways to reference the design models as a backdrop and create the parts and assemblies needed to add the construction-specific details. Following on that, we'll look at ways to prepare the design and construction models for downstream uses and begin to move the data into Autodesk Navisworks for aggregation and management. We will finalize this workflow by preparing the data and models in our Navisworks environment for later uses, specifically coordination, scheduling, and logistical planning. It is important to note that the Autodesk Construction Solution ties directly into a data management and collaboration solution that empowers firms like yours to manage, share, and securely collaborate with all project stakeholders, both inside and outside your firewall. As we see in this graphic, the Autodesk Data Management and Collaboration Solution is a connector that links the workflow components together, enabling project information to be shared at any stage of the process. When working with building information models, it's important to gain insight into the design as soon as possible. By leveraging the design intent models, we can make planning and pre-construction decisions early, aligning our construction modeling efforts for downstream uses. Here we see that simply viewing the design information provided online in Buzzsaw, we can interact with the models and start the review process and get a solid understanding of what has been provided, even before we acquire the models and work with them locally. Once we have the models we need, we can see that the architectural model has been organized in a way that lends itself to some natural work breakdowns. We can leverage the spatial organization of the design model to help inform how to break apart and organize our constructability model moving ahead. Constructability modeling refers to the ability to derive new levels of information beyond what you would typically achieve with a design intent model. Contractors often receive design intent models or simple documentation from the architects and engineers. However, in order to really have this information be useful and helpful in driving the construction practice, new levels of information have to be added to the process that account for means and methods, materials, and how those project components come together. This is really the role that constructability plays. We can see here that the design model specifically needs to be broken down to account for concrete pours in the slabs, as well as breaking down the walls so they can be sequenced and coordinated appropriately. Traditional coordination and quantification techniques tend to be extremely manual, which can be time-consuming and prone to error. And project scheduling is traditionally performed in software that has no connection to the design beyond what is being manually entered by the planner. With the Autodesk Construction Solution, BIM or VDC engineers, superintendents, and project engineers can adopt a digital approach that reinforces constructability, bringing their construction knowledge to the project earlier in the process. Something that can limit the usefulness of a model is a lack of construction detail. Take this wall created by an architect. In this example, the wall is modeled as a single object with property information describing the components it is comprised of. From an architect's perspective, a single object may be an adequate representation. However, for a contractor, you may need to understand and investigate the order in which each subassembly is built along with relevant impact on the surrounding trades or logistical equipment. Design intent models can be further modified, dividing slabs into individual concrete pours, breaking partitions to show accurate wall construction, or merging components together to better represent how the elements will be constructed in the field. Here we see a specific profile being added to the cast-in-place wall segment. This capability is important. We can account for details specific to how the wall will actually be constructed, in this case an expansion joint detail or a conduit chase. Being able to add this detail to the models and being able to do it without editing the original design intent is an important benefit of leveraging the Autodesk construction solution that saves time and ensures accuracy in the field. By driving this level of information into the process, you are better able to derive more granular insight into quantities, coordination efforts, and construction sequencing. Better insight into how these components come together will help you plan how work is executed efficiently and improve visibility of production planning implications. Thinking about constructability early in the process really has a significant impact throughout the execution of the work, as you're able to explore various considerations before getting out into the field, resulting in better control of both cost and schedule. The Autodesk construction solution delivers a higher level of detailed information, enabling more realistic simulations for improved analysis and shared understanding.